How are you doing today?
Good, thank you. Thank you.
So the Macho brand, I know this is a different new format that you've come up with, but the Macho brand has been associated with some of the biggest superstars in Bollywood, including Salman and Ajay Devgan. So how do you see yourself, you know, it's a sense of it, you're coming into their leagues as well?
I'm sorry, I didn't quite get your question.
So since the Macho brand has been associated with some of the big Bollywood names like Salman, Ajay Devgan, you are kind of associated with the brand as well, and you're coming into their league as well. So how do you feel kind of being associated with something as a big league?
Well, it's a huge honor, you know, sort of following in their footsteps and, you know, trying to carry the torch on. And I hope I've not let Sir down. And it's a brand that I completely believe in, so I thought, you know, it'd be a perfect fit if I sort of, you know, entered this area/arena. And I'm having a great time representing Sir's brand. So, you know, it's a philosophy I totally believe in, like I said.
Out of all the brand ambassadors that Macho has had, any of the other ambassadors that you'd like to be associated in a TVC as well? If you could see, like, you've had another brand that you've collaborated with one of the other Bollywood stars. So when it comes to Macho, do you also wish to be in pair with in a TVC with one of the other brand ambassadors of the brand?
Are you asking me whether I'd like to be a part of another brand as well?
No. In terms of Macho, like I said, like I started with, since there are other Bollywood Bollywood biggies who are also associated with the brand Macho. So if we can see you in a TVC with one of them.
With another Bollywood star?
Yes.
That's not my call. That's up to him. Yeah, he's the boss.
But if he had given you a choice as a person?
Well, if the concept, you know, goes with it, and if it makes sense, then yeah, why not? It'd be a pleasure.
Thank you.
Nikita, the question you have asked, there can be only one answer.
What that is?
Whether you like a solo starrer movie or a multi-starrer movie.
As long as the content is good.
Huh?
As long as the content is good. I think Tiger would agree with that.
I think the country is crazy about solo star movies.